Hello, my name is Nima Eskandari, and welcome to this overview of the C2000 Embedded Pattern Generator, or EPG. This presentation is a technical introductory overview of the EPG. The key purpose of this presentation is to help new users understand the main features and most common usages of the EPG. The Embedded Pattern Generator module is a customizable pattern and clock generator. The EPG could serve many test and application scenarios that require simple pattern generators or periodic clock generators. The EPG module can also be used to capture incoming serial stream of data. The EPG module can be used to generate clock and custom data patterns with minimal CPU intervention. EPG clock and pattern generation modules can be used for independent clock generation and clock division, synchronous clock generation with programmable offsets, and independent serial data stream generation. This module can also be used to generate serial data streams and the associated clock with the additional capability to skew clock signals with respect to the serial data. For synchronous data streams generated by the EPG, there is an additional option to offset the data streams with respect to one another. Inputs to the EPG can be sourced from both GPIOs or other internal signals of the C2000 device. The outputs of the EPG can be used to drive GPIOs or override existing internal signals in the C2000 device. This allows the EPG to be used as both an independent module or as an additional customizable signal generator for an existing module in the MCU. The EPG consists of two main submodules, the clock generator submodule, or clock gen, and the signal generator submodule, or siggen. The number of clock gen and siggen submodules are device dependent. The EPG clock generator modules can be used to generate offset clock signals. The output of the clock gen modules will have an approximated 50% duty cycle. Each clock gen module can generate up to 4 separate offset clocks. However, all clocks generated by a given clock gen module will share the same clock period. EPG Signal Generator, or SIGGEN, is the main component used for creating custom data patterns. The SIGGEN modules have many modes of operation that in turn makes them flexible to address different application needs. The modes of operation include bit bank mode, shift right mode, rotate right mode, shift left mode, and rotate left mode. The shift and rotate modes have an additional option to manipulate the data once, for example on a specific software trigger, or manipulate the data continuously. The SIGGEN module can be used to not only generate serial data streams, but also capture incoming serial data streams. EPG Signal Generator modules manipulate the input data stream through a series of muxes and a data transformation block. The operation of the data transformation block is determined by the selected SIGGEN mode. By selecting the data transformation block's mode of operation and configuring the available muxes to select other settings such as the endianness of the data, each application can use the SIGGEN module to address a unique system requirement. F28003X is the first C2000 device family with the EPG peripheral. For more information on the EPG, users can review the Device Technical Reference Manual, or TRM, for information on the EPG's architecture and modes of operation. Driverless API support is also available for the EPG peripheral. An application report named Designing with the C2000 Embedded Pattern Generator, or EPG, is also available to provide a step-by-step guide on how to use the EPG to generate clocks and serial data streams. This application report includes generating SPI controller data and clock signals in all four SPI modes. C2000-ware examples are also available for the EPG peripheral. In the application report designing with the EPG, a user is given step-by-step instructions on how to generate SPI transmitter, clock, and data signals in all four polarity and phase modes. Example software, block diagrams showcasing the overview of the design, and oscilloscope signal captures are available in the application report. In conclusion, the C2000 EPG is a powerful, customizable signal generator that can serve many test and application needs. Thank you for watching, and I hope this presentation has been beneficial to you.